TRX Row. We walk our feet up further if we want to make it more challenging, or a little bit taller if we want to make it a little easier, okay? This position at the bottom, hips are up, we squeeze glute. The first action of our row is we're actually going to pull our shoulders back and then row. Our hands never come past our chest and our elbows don't come past our torso.